Iron Ames native Harrison Barnes is never one to stand on the sidelines.
As Elgin Record reports, Barnes and his wife are putting in overtime to provide relief during this pandemic.
Listen, you may not be a fan of low-fat granola. I get it, it's an acquired taste. But I do know plenty of fans of Harrison Barnes, a player who knows how to make a difference with or without a basketball in his hands.
I understand that it's bigger than basketball, it's bigger than you.
Barnes, a former prep star born and raised in Ames and current starting small forward for the Sacramento Kings, has been on the receiving end of a number of assists in his career, averaging 14.7 points for the Kings this season. But now, with the NBA season suspended, 27-year-old Barnes is looking to make as many assists as he can to the people of Sacramento who need them the most.
You know, ever since I got to the league, I've always tried to give back to causes or communities that have meant something to me.
Access to essential resources, none more essential than food, has become a magnified issue for underserved communities during this pandemic.
The shutdown, the pandemic, have been causing a lot of stress on a lot of different people.
Which is why Barnes and his wife Brittany have donated $40,000 to help fund weekly groceries for vulnerable families and seniors in the Sacramento community.
Sierra Health Foundation, as well as Pastor Les and his church out here in the Sacramento community, we're doing great work in terms of packaging foods and giving it to families. So we wanted to just support their efforts.
But for Barnes, his efforts pale in comparison to essential workers putting themselves at risk every day to save lives. So he and his wife are also donating coffee and pastries to physicians and staff working on the front lines.
Those that weren't able to shelter in place, they weren't able to take any time off. I think we have to be conscious about, you know, those people, and we need to do our part to make sure that their sacrifice was worth it.
Through efforts like these, in a league now dominated by dynamic duos, Barnes and his wife Brittany have become their own off the court. Elgin Rucker, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.